Hello, friends. Today we have CA Anu Agrawal with us. She's from Mumbai and she's the winner of Women Orator Global Summit 2021 Award in the field of entrepreneurship and education. She is among the 1,000 Asian women who were able to break the glass ceiling and reach the helm of their passion. Unlike traditional chartered accountant, she has broken the stereotype and also qualified as finalist in Mrs. India competition 2021, which is going to be held on 28th of December in Udaipur. Ma'am, we welcome you on Gyan Station's platform.
Thank you.
Ma'am, first of all, we would like to know how this award came and the story behind this award. It's a very prestigious award to be nominated, to be a winner among the 1,000 women, Asian women.
Okay, first of all, thank you so much, Dipti, for such a wonderful introduction. After qualifying as a CA, I strongly believed that we women, chartered accountants can actually change one CA in a family can actually change the whole scenario. That was my belief. So the reason behind this, telling you this story, is because for getting this award, you need to be nominated. And I was nominated by one of my student only, who's I would not like to name, because the child's parent had actually worked as a plumber in my own house when it was being made. And the parent told me that, ma'am, can my child do CA? I said, if your child is interested in studies, I will teach the child. And today, not only one child, but both the children of that family are chartered accountants, doing very well in their lives. And it makes me feel very happy that, you know, I could touch the lives of the students. So this award, for going to this award, the nomination was filled in by my student only. And like this story, I've got a lot of many other stories wherein, you know, there are wonderful students who I've met who are amazingly intelligent, but they don't have the resources. So, but I always, besides, you know, just, I just don't want to teach people becoming chartered accountants, but I really want to help really good students to become CAs. So that child nominated me, and after that, there was the journey began. There was an interview, then there was a panel of judges where certain questions were asked. So this whole journey was for 1 year, whole year. And the judges were very eminent, from Khitan Group's MD to NIBM group director to many others. And finally, in the month of March, we were told that I am the winner for the education category entrepreneurship. And they finally gave the award on 23rd of October, 2021. So the reason for me getting this award is my own students who think that I'm doing something different. And I'm actually trying to help. So that's what they believe. So that's the reason how I got this award.
Understand what you give, you get back. That from the universe gives you immensely and in abundance.
Correct.
And this is what you have been nominated by the student himself.
Yes.
Very inspiring journey, and really nice. You are doing such a philanthropist work, helping in the education of the needy people. Really. Ma'am, tell us about how this Mrs. India 2021 finalist CA Anu Agrawal. It's all together a very different word for a chartered accountant.
The form of Mrs. India wasn't filled by me. It was again filled by my friend, who strongly believes that I should do this, because whatever she believes, I am full of confidence. And Mrs. India is all about role model. And she used to tell me that it is not like Miss India, wherein, because I was like very reluctant that this is all glamour, but she said, this is not glamour, because Mrs. India is more towards, you know, setting up an example for all the women around us. Though I have earlier, I didn't understand, But now this journey of 1 year wherein so many rounds after qualifying so many rounds, I do believe that yes, Mrs. India is all about being a role model. And one thing my friend said, which actually is a reason for me to actually say yes to becoming, you know, filling the form of Mrs. India was, she said, 20 years down the line, Anu, we will be more disappointed about things which we did not do than being happy about things which we did. So she said, if why do you have to carry an image? Because here you will get a platform wherein you can talk about education, because I strongly feel communication, education, financial literacy, which is the cause for which I'm working, for which I've been awarded by Women Innovator. That is, you know, I believe that idle money fetches no interest, it earns no profit. So I had been talking about it from 2 to 3 years. So Mrs. India platform is giving me this. Wings. Yes, actually, they're telling me that you should train, you should tell people that, you know, financial literacy is so important. And yes, the rounds which I have gone through, except that ramp walk and first round is the only round wherein they were actually looking at the face and your walk and all. But from the second round, the GD, which it was like a GD, it was an interview, it was a question answer round, wherein they really check on your competence, that how in 30 seconds you can answer something really out of the box.
Yeah, presence of mind, common sense, exactly. Logical approach, EQ, IQ, I think they check everything.
Everything. And it's a fun journey. It's like till now I have been enjoying, and it is only adding to my personality, Dipti, because like putting up makeup is a big no-no. But then I realized putting up a little bit of makeup actually makes you more presentable. It right. adds to your confidence. So in fact, I feel for me, CAs, there should be a course wherein communication, dressing
up. Presentation skills should include the makeup tutorials.
Yes, yes, yes. It definitely adds to the confidence. Yes.
Right, actually, really works. So how was that ramp walk experience?
That was wonderful, wearing those high heels and, you know, wearing, I wore a skirt and a top and I enjoyed it, you know, got my hair blow dried and applied little makeup and actually walked the ramp. It was fun. It was like doing something which I'd never imagined or never thought of. And best of all was, when I went in, I was very clear I would not get to, because, you know, there were lots and lots of women, right? So I was like, at the age of 47, you know, me being able to compete with those 30-year-old would have been like impossible. But I did. And the way they address you always is like, once you're a finalist, they always address you like queen. They don't call you by name. So you start feeling you're a queen. So the whole experience till now has been amazing.
Wow. And ma'am, great, which you have told that you have 2 sons and a beautiful family. You have come from a traditional Agrawal family. And now things are changing. So how you managed all this and upbringing both of your sons so well? Where they are, like how they are studying at?
Okay, I have got 2 sons. One is doing his master's in accounts and finance from London. He's 21 years of age. And my younger one is in graduation first year. He's 18 years of age. And he's also pursuing his both of them are doing their CA, and along with that, they are doing, younger one is into London School of Economics. So both are into commerce field and doing reasonably fine for themselves.
Wow.
And yes, I do come from a traditional family, I should say there, wherein, and besides traditional, I come from a very, very middle-class family in a small town. And wherein, resources was a problem. So, but then I think if you believe yourself, if you strongly believe and you're focused, then I think so. जैसे वो शाहरुख खान बोलता है ना कि अगर आप किसी चीज को दिल से
चाहो तो सारी कायनात उसे कायनात से मिलाने में लग जाती है.
मिल जाती है. And actually this has happened. Means like earlier if it was difficult for my to convince my own parents, you know, from my parents, then finally getting married in a typical family with my all things to be done, then slowly my husband also, you know, started understanding and, you know, started helping. My in-laws started supporting, which is unbelievable. Of course, it did not happen from day one. It's right. A long journey. It is only after 10 to 12, 15 years. But then, yes, when people say you get things without putting up an effort, that's wrong. I read a quote somewhere when somebody was saying, don't let anybody shatter your dream. Believe in it, believe on them, and just work towards it. And you have to put in the hard work. So if I thought at the age of 21 and a half when I was a CA that whatever I want to get, I will be getting it, aisa nahi hota. That struggle is there.
In a magic wand, it should happen to you.
Wo kuch nahi hota. Wo ek aapka jo struggle period hai, किसी का 5 साल होता है, किसी का 15 साल होता है, बट विदाउट स्ट्रगल पॉसिबल नहीं है, यू नो. सो दैट्स ऑल
मेक्स लाइफ मोर एडवेंचरस व्हेन यू डोंट नो व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन नेक्स्ट, यू नो. इफ एवरी डे इज गोइंग टू बी सेम तो फिर मजा ही क्या है.
वो तो हमारे सीएमएम को बोलते हैं ना, अनसर्टेनिटी रिस्क बट हायर रिस्क हायर रिटर्न. सो वी वर्क ऑन दैट. बट आई थिंक दीप्ति, आजकल का जो बच्चा है वो मुझे लगता है कि उसमें फोकस थोड़ा कम, बिलीफ खुद पे थोड़ा कम. अदरवाइज लाइफ इतनी भी डिफिकल्ट और खराब नहीं है. हम लोग दुखी कुछ ज्यादा ही जल्दी होने लगे. सो इफ वी स्टॉप गेटिंग अपसेट सून, इनफैक्ट इफ वी स्टार्ट फाइंड बिलीविंग दैट एवरीथिंग इज एन एक्सपीरियंस एंड लाइक लर्न फ्रॉम इट एंड गो अहेड, things will start falling in place.
It's like Steve Jobs have said in his famous speech, that connecting the dots. You never connect the dots in future. You always have to see in the past to know where you have reached.
Where you have reached, exactly. Exactly.
you have cleared your chartered accountancy so fast, like so early. How many years it took you to complete that whole course?
Three years. I joined in September 1993 and I was a CA in August, July mein result aata, July 97 I was a CA. So
you basically belong to Mumbai or?
No, I belong to Kanpur. Small town Kanpur.
Okay, beautiful. So how you managed, because at that time, so many years in 1997, we don't expect so many resources, books, study material, coaching classes, but then too you are able to crack just in a short span of 3.5 years. So you were a brilliant student? No,
it'll be a shock to you. I was a science student till grade 11th. I shifted to commerce in grade 12th. I am an IIC board student. I can show you my class 10th and 12th results. I have not scored more than 75% in either 10th or 12th. In fact, the only place where I actually enjoyed my studies was CA. So only thing which I said, I was a very, very ordinary student. In fact, I only enjoyed studying at CA level because in CA, actually, I understood what I was studying. I could apply what I was studying. And mine was the first batch of CA Foundation, wherein after class 12th, we directly entered into articles and we gave along with that. So that is very true. Resources nahi the. The parents didn't. My father was not even ready to pay the fees, the exam fees of my papers. That also I paid from my articles. But I strongly feel, Dipti, we are one set of parents or we are one set of people who have actually struggled to reach where we are.
Right.
But today's children, we as parents, I do not know what we are doing. We are giving them so many comforts that the children have forgotten that struggle is a very, very important aspect. So it's okay. It means like what we call as struggle, what we call, it's a part of journey. It's a part of journey. And CA, if you want to be somebody premium, you don't want to be a graduate, you need to work hard. You need to go beyond what is printed in the books in order to excel. So the studies of CA interested me. And that's why I was a CA in that short span.
Wow.
But our library at Kanpur was very, very well equipped. So we used to go there and study the material. Baki to nothing else was there at that time.
So we wish the same success to you in next upcoming Mrs. India contest 2021. And it's very well said, people with great passion can make the impossible happen. And ma'am, you are going to be a role model for all the chartered accountants. And we wish you all the best. Hope to see you and call you again as Mrs. India 2021.
Thank you so much. Definitely. Bye, dear.
Hi. First of all, I would really like to tell one thing, that Gyan Station is doing a wonderful job. You know, this is something which most of us, we CAs, were actually lacking, and that was communication. And as to, you know, thank you so much, Dipti, for bringing me to this platform and letting me voice out as to what I want to actually say. So thank you so much. And I think we should have more and more of Gyan Station now. Thank you.